just got it at my local store. It was fairly cheap. But if this one doesn't work, I might upgrade to a new one. What do you think? Actually, yes, it is like $30 for this mic. I don't even know if it's properly working right. But I would like possibly even get a new one. That would work better. Definitely get a new one. New one. Definitely. It's a lot of questions, a lot of unanswered questions, especially. We can't seem to define our own as humans.
Right.
I think the one that lives above can answer all those questions. Find these answers, can't we? Such as even Lord of the Rings, rock giants, tree giants. How is it all made? How are they created? What about leprechauns and fairies? How are they made? Was it just our myths, our legends? Somebody just came along and just made up stories and said there it was, but it wasn't real. There was a specific way of how they were made. They were made by the graphene. And where does graphene come from? The alchemy. Path of alchemy. What shall you have graphene? Because it's so symbolic in nature, it came from actually rocks. And these rocks even go back to the Roman periods, where parents would take their children to these rocks to sacrifice their own bloodborns, their own babies to demons through the rocks, and these demons would talk to the rocks. And with the same components of alchemy, graphene is made from copper mainly, but just like blood, there's life in the blood, there's life in the graphene. Graphene is a living substance, just as blood is the same, with the same properties, but they both work perfectly together, and so is animal blood with graphene. I'm sorry, I've been up all day, I'm so tired. Graphene is still being used. It was used for splicing genes to make different creatures, the leprechauns, fairies, the unicorns, the trolls, the gnomes, orcs, anything you can imagine. was being made by the Griffin. Just like humans. Imagine this is graphene, and then you mix it in with human or animal blood. Through the right technology, you would know this is fallen angel technology. With the right occult ritual to birth creatures to corruption. And as I stated before, that creatures of chaos, you can think of them as demons or monsters, but it's liquefied to a state. People wonder if sphinxes in Egypt were real. The head of a man, the head of a human, and the back was just all animal, hybrid. I believe they were real. They pumped hormones into them, just no different than the giants. I don't know if they pump hormones in them too, but I do believe they grew just like how the Nephilim did when the Watchers sex, the misogynation with the women. Misogynation hybrid, but they grew. Some of these creatures grew to extended rates, bigger than skyscrapers, even dragons, and even dinosaurs. And people will say, oh, well, people who believe in God will tell you, I believe God. God created dinosaurs. I don't believe it. I believe they were reptilian blood mixed in with the graphene. Some of these races were birthed through negative RH blood types, such as blasting process as well, which I do believe, as they've heard, I have heard, that the gray race spliced and cloned, or no, it was the insectoid race that spliced and cloned the grays, or clones, supposedly, I don't know, but probably spliced the entity of some sort of the sort. And that, yo, and that. Thank you. always been there.
It's just...
The human psyche is too slow to pick up on these things.
Too slow, too slow, too slow.
So you got such a spiritual thing, so we're too slow to pick up on. We all need to wake up. Always talk to time. And breath. 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 Harness, 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 harness.
Everything is brought out of the darkness into the light. Nothing can hide, nothing can hide.